I learned my stuff. Yeah, we got it.
I got it, but just barely. This ugly brute turned up. No shit! I can't fight something like that. I'll take all the help I can get.
Okay. Wait, let us first have a look before we're going down again. Ah, here's the picture. Okay. Wait. Okay, that's not good. This is this one. Did I miss something? Ah, okay. Now it makes sense. Okay. Where was the painting room? Upstairs, right? Yeah. upstairs is here. Was it here? Stand united, each staring down their prey. Okay, maybe I need to switch those two. There you go.
Did he make these puzzles to mess with me?
Yeah. The tricolor emblem begets glory unto the golden mask shall be granted. Okay. And the door was downstairs. Dracula cabinet. And here. Okay. Then let's go down again. Just straight and then left. But the big guy must be outside, I think. So we need to run. Aren't we? Oh, look, Chucky is sitting there. Oh.
Oh,
Do I need it from upstairs, maybe? Let's try. Nope. It's locked from the other side. Library, Opera Hall. I don't think it's here. Okay. Ah, wait. Here it is. Now we got it. Our TV is showing up.
Easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy.
What now?
Counterfeit. Do you think you can suss out the real ones? You'll be swallowed right up if you don't hurry.
How am I supposed to tell the difference?
Deep shadow. Why is it yellow painted? Dining room, okay.
This should make things easier. Get rid of these powers. But I have to admit, I lived with them for so long. It's kind of weird to let them go. I know.
Oh, there it is.
Well done, little one. You've more than earned this reward. Almost looks like the real thing, doesn't it?
What?
It's a replica, of course. Nothing that valuable could ever manifest on this stratum. Did you really think I'd give away something so precious? I had to bait the trap with something!
No! No! No!
Where we know.
Now comes the real fun. The perfect place for your demise. Let the show begin!
You're kidding! I have to fight him?
On.
Thank you. Traitor! This is the most insipid fight I've ever seen! You call this a show? Don't let her get away with that!
Oh, nose on the back.
Enough with the dilly now. Finish this. Such a disappointment! No matter. Your imminent demise is inevitable.
Stratum. I don't want to leave. Not until I find that crystal. I'm tired of being a freak. I want to have friends. I want to live a normal life. Without this curse. If that purifying crystal can make that happen, make me normal, then I'm not going back until I find it. Yeah, so? All right, then. What's this? What's wrong? Okay. Something seems different. Okay, this is weird. This is... Why is there a picture of me?
Because it's stupid. Oh. There's the cake from Lucas. No.
You don't need that junk.
Hey, my stuff.
Really? We're doing the same shit like Ethan does. Really, I need the scissors.
So you want me to play with dolls? Someone really went all out. Yeah, I get it. Fuck you. so creepy. No way. Seriously, you.
Oh, he's dead. So sad.
Huh? Where's the phone ring? Oh.
Jeez, Rose, you're still looking for the crystal? Fine, I'll help you out. Just take the elevator to me. Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you, though.
Who are you?
Let's play statues. Again? We just played with dolls. Elevator. Bedroom. Oh no. Is the baby coming? Kitchen. Could you please step aside? Ah, really?
Jesus Christ!
Ah, okay. We got it. They're just taking me down.
Jesus Christ!
No! This one scared me. To be honest. That is insane.
Why are you doing this?
You're after the crystal, aren't you?
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you. Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
What is going on here?